My name is Mohit Gupta, and I earned my doctoral degree at Georgia Tech. Today I'm going to discuss about my dissertation topic. Aviation engineers around the world are facing this challenge on how to improve performance while reducing the fuel consumption and emissions. One solution that they have found is the use of composite materials. While composite materials have many benefits, inherently they pose several challenges. One is that they have so many design parameters that it's hard to design composite materials with the given resources. Other, it's hard to test composite materials because they are expensive to test and build a setup to test. Instead, commercially, finite element method is widely used to analyze composites through simulations. But finite element method takes a long time for a problem to solve or is also expensive and causes fatigue to the user. It has a steep learning curve. We built tools and software based on advanced mathematical technique called variational asymptotic methods. The application of VAM to a structural analysis problem involving composites makes it faster to solve. The simulations are much simpler. The user doesn't need to spend a lot of time learning the tool. And because of that, there are many benefits. The problem can be solved in a much faster way. The physics which is required to solve the problem are already captured in the tools which we have built. And it's an entire framework which can help reduce the production cost and the expense for testing. I would like to invite you to read more about my contributions to this framework through my dissertation. Thank you.